Introducing you first, fighting out of the blue corner, to my right. He wears black with yellow, his official weight, 139 pounds, with a professional record consisting of 21 victories, 10 defeats, one round even, and 14 of his wins, coming out way of Mecca. Presenting to you from Nicholas Occidental, Red Corner, Boxing Stable, ladies and gentlemen, Raya Selmona! And he's a one across the ring fighting out of the Red Corner, to my left. His official weight, 142 pounds. He wears gold, black, red, or white. With outstanding professional record of 6 wins, 1 defeat, no silvers, and 6 of his wins starting by way of Mecca. Presenting to you, ladies and gentlemen, the Iron Fist, Jeffrey Castillo.
And the Iron Fist.
This is our professional Russia. Judges are destroying the temple of Francisco Rubio. Rubio Alcina, Aero Pedro, and Luis Felipe. This is 10 round class.
Ayan, si Jun de Carcedo vs. Ryan Sarmona. Mukhang Dalmatian nga talaga yung ano, nickname ni Sarmona. No? And then Iron Fist. Tignan natin, it's going to be a good fight. It's scheduled for 10 rounds. Ryan Sarmona with Dalmatian trunks and Carcedo with the black and yellow trunks. This is our 6th bout. We have a total of 9 bouts tonight. So malapit na tayo sa main event natin. If you guys are just joining us, we are live here in General Santos City, Sandman Bubble 8. So hindi pa rin talaga pwede yung ano, yung audience, pero we're trying to ano, deliver pa rin yung boxing action from General Santos para makita ng fans natin. Share natin guys para panood pa ng mga kababayan natin yung ano. So this is brought to you by Sandman Promotions. Feeling out ground. Good overhand right from ano, the Dalmatian Ryan Sarmona. Pero si Carcedo took it very well, no? And overhand na naman. Kailangan mag-ingat siya doon. Buti, you know, he's taking that punch very well. Yung overhand na yun. He has to be careful. Sa mga fans ni Sarmona, bakit ba Dalmatian yung nickname niya? Paki-comment na lang para may background tayo. Nice, it's a good. Yan, good check ko.
Yeah, paper. Paano ka to?
Yan. He's hurt. Nasaktan si Dalmatian dun. But he's still there, no? He almost went down.
What?
Ba't tinigil? Hindi natin alam bakit tinigil yun, no? I think that's a bad call from the referee kasi wala namang clinch, wala namang foul. So, good stiff jab from Carcedo. Medyo nakakamoy na ng dubuto si Carcedo kasi nasaktan niya si Sarmona. Nasaktan po si Dalmatian. Clarify lang natin, hindi po ako yung Dalmatian. Ayun na yung nickname niya. So it's a good clear 10-9 round for Junric Iron Fist Carcedo. Eh, mukhang muntik na ma-knockdown dun si Sarmona. Pero matibay din. It was interesting lang, no? Kasi kanina na corner na si Sermona, tinigil yung referee, eh. Wala namang clinch, walang foul, so I don't know why he stopped it. Shoutout from Russia. Totoo kaya to? Sige, sana safe kayo dyan. Comment dito, baka may pusta si ref, wala naman siguro. Baka may nakita lang siya na hindi natin nakita. Guys, please share yung live stream natin. This is John from PH Boxing Corner. Follow nyo guys sa Instagram and Facebook. PH Boxing Corner. And TikTok meron tayo dyan. Para may updated kayo lagi sa ano Philippine Boxing. I think Carcedo is going for the kill na, no? Ayaw niya paabutin to ng ano, decision. Good combination. But may pansin nyo sa yung body language ni Carcedo, you know, he's calm, he's, you know, he's not being reckless. And he's throwing punches more importantly. Good uppercut. Ganda ng uppercut na yun. Nahihilo din si ano, Sermona. But Sermon is a live dog, no pun intended. Kasi very dangerous pa rin eh. Oh, shout out Daryl Win Amoncio. Good luck sa Sandman. Yes, sir. Good 1-2 from Manos Carcedo, pero walang pop eh. Walang snap yung suntok ni ano. Tingnan natin, baka buwelo-buwelo lang siya. Yung Nivea, ano ba niya yan? Sponsor niya ba yan? Di ba ano yan? Parang beauty may product yan. Pang facial wash, di ba? So, di natin alam. Malin mo, sponsor niya yan, di ba? So, shoutout to Nivea. Shoutout nga pala sa Akwet Bayan ng Marites, sabi ni Janjan Garsuta. Good. Jabs from ano? Carcedo. May barbecue ah. Ano? Guys, pag nasa Jensen kayo, huwag nyo kakalimutan tikman yung barbecue dito. Sa Lagaw. Lagaw, di ba? Lagaw. Tsaka yung Balbacoa. Hindi po to paid advertisement. Masarap talaga. Tsaka si Sinoys. Shoutout kay Sinoys. Sinoys Balbacoa. Ayan, balik na tayo sa action. Sensa na nagutom ako eh. Good straight. Ito mo kampante na si ano eh. Nakuha na niya yung distance eh, ni Carcedo eh. Nakuha na niya yung distance. Kung bagong-bago pa yung sapatos ni Sermono, hindi pa niya ito na break into. Good left overhand from ano Carcedo. Huh? Iron Fist. Mukhang Carcedo is living up to his nickname. Throwing punches and punches. Ayun. Mukhang ibang facial ang matatanggap ni Nivea. Ryan Sermona. Medyo, ito makita natin, iniinda niya yung combinations na yun. Let's see if babalik siya with an answer sa next round. Jasonic Bombastic Abendan, shout out Proud Generals, Batang General. Oh, kaya pa yan, sabi ni Ever James. Sorry, wait lang. Garen Elorde, shout out from Australia. Bro, thank you for watching. Good luck kay ano kay Joey Noynay. I think that's in March 2, no? Panoorin natin guys, Joey Noynay versus Liam Wilson. Rematch nila yan. So ito, mukhang tinigil na naman yung ano, yung laban. TKO victory in favor of Junric Iron Fist Carcedo. Mukhang he lived up to his nickname. Talagang napuruhan si ano, si Ryan Sermona. Good effort naman kay Ryan Sermona. Like, he give it his best, pero over overpowered lang siya ni Carcedo. Di ba, let me next time pa naman. Importante lumaban. Attorney Dan Rex Panero, magandang hapon. Thank you for watching. Shout out, Ma'am Tata. Panero, attorney, maraming salamat sa pagpagnood. Shout out kay Esnet Domingo, proud Lebakenos.